Last year, I was interested in growing my traveler's journal collection with a few non-traveler's company journals. I found a lot of people on forums talking about Chic Sparrow, and I decided to take a chance and order a few items and the mystery box. This first journal is the Ophelia Cascade in the standard traveler's journal size. This is the only item that I bought by choice. I just loved how the leather looked online. It looks so unique. However, this journal in person is much softer than I had expected. The online reviews had already warned of this, but I didn't realize how much it would affect my usage of the journal. Right now, I'm keeping two of the Taroko inserts inside, but you can see here, when there's nothing inside the journal, it's quite floppy. You can see here that I'm able to fold the journal over when there's nothing inside. The front cover of the journal has 5 card pockets. It has 4 connecting bands on the inside to add your inserts inside. And it also has a pen loop. The journal closes with a rubber band that's attached to the spine, which is a nice improvement from the TRC journal cover. I received 4 items in the Silver Tier mystery box. The items were a variety of different sizes, patterns, styles, and leathers. I felt that the retail prices on here were a bit inflated, and I don't think I would purchase these items for a sum of $498. The Silver mystery box cost $200, and that seems like a fair price for the journals. However, I don't think that I would purchase these items again if I had the chance, because I had to spend more energy to find refills that fit these new systems. And since I already did all that work, I thought I'd share my finds and see what fits in each of these journals. The first journal that I'm going to be talking about is the A5 number 7 Dormouse. This is probably my favorite out of everything that was sent. The journal is a good weight, and inside it has 3 card holders. The journal also has a pen loop, and I'm keeping my Pilot Decimo here. This journal has 4 different bands to keep your inserts in. However, I'm currently only keeping 3 journals in here. The insert that I'm currently using is the Midori A5 Grid. The insert has a Japanese-style grid, and so the top corners of each square does not connect. It's perfect for practicing and writing Japanese notes. I really appreciate the wide format of this journal, since it gives me more space to write notes and study. The journal closes as a typical traveler's journal does, with a rubber band. Chic Sparrow attaches all the closure bands at the spine, so it doesn't interrupt your writing as much as the traditional traveler's journal. This next journal is the Pocket Plus Cascade in Moreland. The leather on this journal is very stiff, and it's quite the opposite of the Ophelia leather, where it's actually kind of difficult to bend. The front cover of the journal has 4 different card slots and a larger pocket. The back cover has a larger pocket as well. The Pocket Plus model holds up to 6 inserts. I currently have 4 inserts inside to hold food-related notes. The first one is a recipe book with recipes and notes on desserts that I'm adjusting. And the second notebook is one for recording coffee beans that I'm drinking this year. The next journal is an A6 Cascade Cody. Visually, this was the journal I loved the most. I love the color of the leathers. It's such a beautiful camel color, similar to the TRC camel journals. The size is compact and well made, and I just love the contrast of the white stitching on the camel-colored leather. The size is not that much bigger than the Pocket Plus, and I think both journals would fit the field notes system pretty well. The inside cover has 4 card slots, and the journal also has 2 large folders on the front and back. I currently have a A6 Stalogy 018 Editor Series 365 notebook. There are a lot of notebooks in the A6 size, so this notebook was fairly easy to shop for. I haven't tried the Stalogy line before, so I'm really excited to use this. The paper is really smooth and the grid is beautiful. I'm currently using this journal as a notebook cover and just slipping the cover into the side pockets like so. And lastly, this is the personal Cascade Starry Night. I had a lot of challenges finding a notebook that fits these dimensions. Many of the notebooks that I see in the personal size are for ring binders. However, I did finally find this set of notebooks, which seemed to fit dimension-wise, so I took a gamble. One thing that I dislike about this journal is the inside card pockets. Although it seems to be cut from a similar leather, all of the card slots seem to have a different texture. The color of this journal is also not one that I would choose for myself. I prefer my leathers to have a more natural color, and this one, it just isn't my style. The refills that I found for this journal are dot grid, and I think what I'm going to do is to gift this to someone who's new to traveler's journals and may like the color navy. What do you think about these journals? Would you get one for yourself? Thanks for watching.